On Tuesday, I sent a letter to the Democratic caucus that said, in order to move forward, we must first understand the truth of what has been put, but has put us into this position. And I enumerated some of the truth that Donald Trump dismantled the infrastructure. He warned, he ignored the warnings about the pandemic. He told his most loyal followers it was a hoax and would magically disappear.